This video will show you how to fill in and submit a quiz with Google Classroom. First, I'll make sure that I'm logged in correctly, and then choose the classroom card. From here, I'll choose the classwork tab, and it's always a good idea to view your work. From here, I can filter through assigned, returned, and missing assignments. And you can see that I only have one assigned, so I'll click there. This assignment has a Google form attached, and I can see that the instructions say to open, finish, and submit the quiz. When the form opens, double check that you're using the correct account, and if you are, complete the form. When I'm done the first section, I click Next to move on. I can see that my teacher has included a read aloud from YouTube for me to watch. I can click Play to open and listen to the read aloud and then answer the questions below. This question has a drop-down for me to select the right answer. And the next question wants me to upload a video or audio recording from my drive. I'll click Add File and upload from my drive. And finally, the date I read the book. When I'm done and happy with my responses, I can submit. From here, I can view my score. I can see which questions I've done correctly. I'll close that tab and open the assignment, where I can add a private comment to my teacher if I choose. I'll now wait for the assignment to be graded. Now that I've waited for my teacher to grade my responses, I can go back to the classwork tab and find the feedback by filtering by returned by grade. I see the assignment there and can click. Access the form and see any feedback that my teacher has left for me. I can see individual feedback on this question, and my audio upload.